Zero!
You traitor! You've been spying this whole time!
It doesn't matter. Ayumi killed the Vicar. I must let the Skyguards know!
I almost died because of you. I won't let you get in our way.
You fool! Why don't you understand? The Skyguards have been waiting for a chance to win back the Dragon Temple. If your friend over there reaches the temple first, she will awaken the Keeper!
I don't give a damn. This is our chance to leave this hellhole, and I am not gonna miss it.
You're a real blockhead, aren't you? If the Keeper is awoken, nobody can get away. Listen to me. He controls the spheres. You can't possibly be thinking that she'll kill him too, do you?
That's the general idea, yeah.
The Keeper is immortal in this world. Ayumi is going to have us all killed. The only chance we had were the Skyguards, and they can still get us out. This isn't going anywhere. Zero, you need to make a decision. Are you with me or not? We don't have much time.
They are here. You'd better be more courteous with them.
Do you mean that I'm no more than a rancorous bastard? I'm always courteous. The kindest person ever.
Oh, yeah.
What?
I haven't said a word.
You said, oh, yeah. What does that mean?
Nothing.
Close the hatches. We're taking off.
Good day, rusty old cans. It's time to fly.
I don't get the essence of your metaphor, mortal. But somehow I get the feeling that it's humiliating. Let's review the agreement to make sure you've got it all right.
Skyguards want to help people get back home. To do that, they need to conquer both Dragon Temple and Teleportation Sphere. Of course the Keeper must be asleep. To make sure he is sleeping, we have to convince Ayumi not to wake him up, otherwise it just won't work.
Huh. And how can we do that?
We need to find a way.
So what? We'll dress up as clowns or...
In case you didn't know, people can actually talk to each other. Ayumi went through a hard time when everyone was against her.
Oh, right. You're the first to know all about that.
We've been attacked.
The central energy block has been damaged.
What? So who is that?
We're falling.
Hold on. We'll find him. We're flying above the water. He'll be all right.
Why does it all happen to me? I need to bandage my leg. I can't walk like this. Well, that's better. I'll try to find what's left of the shuttle. This place is going to be full of snakes and other horrible stuff. It's as bad as it can be. Not to go too deep. Water won't hurt. There's nothing to be afraid of.
Ah!
Someone's shooting! It must be either Zero or the Skyguards. Crash site must be very close. Here? And where's the commander?
The location is unclear. We lost each other when the shuttle crashed. We lost the beacon. No reinforcements have been sent. Wait here. Survivors shall come along. They're coming back to arms!
Well, here we go again. How long can we last like that?
Against the enemy's attacks. But there's a Skyguard fort right in the middle of the swamp. Our shelter should be waiting for us there. Then, we'll start looking for the mortal. If he's still alive, of course.
Great.
Follow me now, all of you. I don't know the way, but the order will show us the right direction. This fort, located right in the middle of the darkness, is the eternal stronghold of order. It has the best defenders in its line, preventing the soon-to-be collapse. And that's the place for us to find the reinforcements and go further to the temple stairs. Means death. Watch out. Be careful. There may be mines in the way. The result of former wars. Stay in the back, you mortal. We have to go here to clear the path. The armor should be strong enough to stand against the fire.
We've lost one of us!
The Skyguards dying here are mortals just like you. There's no tree of order in these lands. As a result, there's no power either.
He's gone forever, but chaos won't have him either.
Rest in peace. The fallen shall be forgotten. We're almost there. The fort is just behind this passage.
Thank you.
We have received and recognized the beacon signal.
Whose signal? Commander's missing group?
Yes. But the signal is unstable and the location is unclear.
We'll get them as we come closer. What time are we supposed to arrive there?
In 1 hour.
I hope they make it through. Their mission is way too important.
Time to get out of here. I'm not too late. There's sure to be a battle going on next to the fort. If Zero is still alive, he'll hear the noise and come here.
The main task is not to lose the guns. The fort defense cannot be as good without turrets. Fight back.
Don't let them come close to us. We're surrounded.
Stay under cover.
They're
surrounding him.
Go. We'll cover you.
Cover them! Fire!
Die, beast! Cover! Get them! They'll kill me!
Hold on!
Shooting. I was pretty sure you'd be somewhere around here.
How cute. Are you making fun of me again?
Not at all. I'm not in the mood to quarrel now, okay?
I'm not quarreling with you.
How will we get out of here? Or is it time to start eating snails and worms?
The ship is on its way. We only need to wait.
What the hell?
They're shooting at us! They've got artillery!
That's impossible!
They're inside!
The enemies are inside the fortress!
Prepare to fight. Defense breakthrough.
But how did they get in?
They're in a match! How else? We should make a quick exit. Otherwise, they'll destroy us for sure. Follow me! Let's make use of their hatch. That's where the cockroaches came from.
Find this place, the source of all attacks. We'll hold the enemy, and you'll get back to us. I don't know why you're so surprised.
What should we do with it?
Try to shoot at the shell before it flies out. After all, envy me?
Nonsense. Oh, God. They've broken the gate.
Could have been worse.
Oh, yeah? How, I wonder?
Don't know. But we're still alive.
Yeah, perfect. Just a minute away from death. Thank you.
disturb each other.
I can't stop, sir. Little creatures.
And is it possible to get the location details? Still trying. The signal is too distant. What's the expected time of our arrival? About 10 minutes. Heading the ship. Keep getting closer.
Bridge on the left!
They pulled it down!
The left wall has been destroyed!
Don't look at the guards! Don't fall back!
Thank you. shall return and report the losses.
Changing course. All our efforts have been in vain.
Follow me. There's still a chance. I won't last long. But they might see us.
We need to protect the commander. Let's cover him.
There's not much time left for us to stop.
The signal is still here. It's breaking out, but it's clear enough.
How close are we?
3 minutes away.
Good news. We will find them. Unless the signal goes off again.
Can't you feel the true taste of life?
No. I feel I need a manicure. Isn't it too early to celebrate?
Why would it be?
What if they shoot us down again?
Nonsense.
Did you forget where we're flying to?
Why are you such a pessimist?
I'm a realist.
Well, it wasn't me who tried to build a kind of ship upon the corals.
We'll quarrel again now.
No, we won't argue again.
Don't say no. We will.
Oh, I wish I wasn't aboard the same ship as you.
You can leave any time you want.
Ladies first.
You're unbearable. Do you know that?
Well, yeah. Hey, no blows, all right?